Hi, in this video, I want to show you my Airbrush workspace, how I keep things organized, and the tools that I use. I'm a beginner at airbrushing, so maybe this will help out someone out there. Here's my collapsible spray booth, my compressor and compressor gun. Down here, I keep some of my paints, a bottle of thinner, a few odds and ends. I'll go through this in more detail later. First of all, let me talk a bit about the compressor. The compressor is a master brand airbrush compressor. Small, came with the compressor, the hose, the airbrush gun, and a few odds and ends to get started. The reason I chose this one is because it's so quiet. And as you use it, it'll fire up. The airbrush is a dual action, meaning when you just press down, air comes out, then you control the flow of paint by pulling back on the trigger. You'll notice I've added these feet to the bottom of it, and it is currently clamped to the desk. This is to keep it from sliding as the compressor turns on. I found that in the past, I would turn this on and it would slowly rattle across the desk as it turned on. But now, stays in place, nothing to worry about. I chose this spray booth because it's easy to set up, break down, move around, and I can store it easily. It also has a fan and filter that keep the airbrush particles from getting dispersed throughout the air or falling on the table or worse, being breathed in. Let me show you how easy it is to set this thing up. And there you go. One thing, it is a little bit louder, I think it's louder than the compressor, but it's still not too loud. I don't feel uncomfortable bothering my neighbors with it. I live in an apartment, and that was one of the reasons I chose this whole setup, is because it's quiet. And you can see it does get a little bit loud, but I think you can still hear me over the sound of the fan. I usually just keep it on whenever I'm spraying something down. And last, I want to show you the drawer that I keep all of my paints and tools. So I keep it right here under the airbrush, easily accessible. I have all of, well, most of my paints. I've got some primer and a jar of 50-50 ethyl alcohol and water mix. This is my airbrush thinner. I also use it to clean it out at the end of each use. Back here I have some gloss and semi-gloss finishes. And here I have droppers, which are really handy for mixing together the thinner or some paints and measuring things out precisely. I have some paint brushes for if I have to do any hand painting, and I have alligator clips that are attached to bamboo skewers. These are really great for holding on to small parts. The skewers were about $1. These cost me about somewhere between $3 to $5 for a pack of 100 or 50. So I've got plenty of these to spare. Thanks for watching. That's all of the tour. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comments section below.